country moving? Yes, it is. The territorial oak. These guys are tough, and I'll show you why. Man, this is where that trick the mole taught you, where if you end a battle before your health finishes dropping, it won't drop all the way. That's where this is where that trick comes in handy. Brain shock. I have no idea what these attacks are even doing. Hey! I guess sometimes the enemies will attack you. Okay, yep. Yeah, so I guess since I got the teddy bear, it doesn't really matter, but when you defeat a territorial oak, it bursts into flames and does more damage than your health could possibly protect you from. So that's, but since it's just been defeated, if it's the only enemy that's the last enemy there, you can just quickly skip through the text and get to the end of the battle before you die. So that's where that rolling health meter is useful. Oh, butterfly. That'll help get me back those psychic points I lost when I used Rockin'. I turn away for like half a second and suddenly there's enemies all over the place. What the heck? Okay, I'm taking out the sprouts before they can summon a whole bunch of allies. Oh, crap. There goes my teddy bear. Yeah. I really wish I hadn't encountered that oak. Friggin' finally. Oh, come on! Like, more than half the time my attacks are missing. Really? I'm gonna have to use life up soon. Okay. Really? Okay, come on! It's getting ridiculous. Taking a million turns just to cast a simple friggin' life up. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna. Yeah, and of course, they all get a chance to attack me before I can do that. Well, that was useless. I think next time I fight a bunch more than one enemy, I'm gonna use my handbrake strap. Okay, when's the next level up? Probably only about one more battle. Jeez. Okay, I think the way forward is up there, so I'm gonna see what's down here first. Or jeez, or not. I don't know. This place is like a maze. This little area is like a maze. Oh, God. Yeah, don't back. Just pick. Don't backtrack from now on. That was easy. One more battle. Yeah, okay, I said one more battle before, but that was assuming I don't encounter. Okay, they're gonna be gone by the time I get down there, so I'm just gonna ignore those guys. Sweet, a travel charm. I don't need two of them. Yeah, well, I can sell that later when I run out of space. Oh, okay, no matter which way you go. Another new enemy! And some new enemy music. The spinning Robo. lag. Lost all motivation? Oh no, don't tell me. 17, yay! I think I know what that means. 'm homesick. What of all times to get home, become homesick? Basically, every once in a while, it seems to happen. I think it happens at pretty much random, but Ness will become homesick, and basically that means he won't be able to. Some rounds his attacks won't do anything. And the way to clear that is just call home. Just call home at any point in time, and you'll fix up your homesickness. And okay, I'm just gonna free state there and just look around for a bit without fighting enemies, just so I know which way which ways lead to dead ends and which ways don't. Cause I'm getting lost here. Okay, I wanna go this way first. Oh lord. Okay, I need to find a butterfly now. My psychic points are really getting low here. Oh, I need another shield. The shields don't really seem to be doing anything. Yeah, okay, I need to find some way to get my power points back up. Because they're getting dangerously low, especially when you consider all these enemies that have can make give me a cold. Oh, there's an oak. Ness misses home. Yeah. Yeesh, these guys do a ton of damage. Yeah, I find that brain shock rarely works. Yeah, see, the only reason I survive is because the battle ends there. You know, I think I'm gonna hold off on life up until my health gets low enough that enemies can kill me. What does the luck capsule do? You know, I could always use a hamburger. I mean, I've got two hamburgers. I swear I thought I had more than that. Maybe I shouldn't have kept that handbag strap. Oh, I know, I can sell that. I can use my for sale sign. Hey, look, it's that guy's clone. The clone of that guy down there. Basically, you use the for sale sign, then someone comes out of nowhere. And they buy something from you. And if you have anything you can sell that you can sell, then they'll take it. And what does this luck capsule do? Yeah, you can find items like that. There's one for all your stats, I think, and you eat it. You ingest it, and that one stat will increase immediately. Okay, I'm just gonna see if I can kill it on this turn. Then I think at this point I probably better use a life up now. As much as I want to conserve my psychic points, they're getting really low. Yeah, I think this is hard. This area is kind of challenging because this is pretty much the first real like area where you have to just a big area you have to explore, and there's enemies all over the place. Like all the other places, like no matter how hard. Well, I guess there was technically Giant Step was like that too. But... Eh. Like that too, but the enemies there were really simple. But yeah, this is the first really challenging, just enemy-filled area that you have to get through. So that's why this place is. So it's a challenge, really. Yeah. It's not too hard. Honestly, I don't think this isn't a game that I'd really say is really hard. But there are some bits where you have to. Just be careful, and if you're not prepared, you will get whooped. Like when I first came to Peaceful Rest Valley and didn't heal my cold, fix my colds. Yes, 300 damage. I mean, even it. And even if when you manage to avoid taking the full brunt of the attack, you still take quite a bit of damage.